Islam entered India sometime during the 5th century, but not always in the role of an invader or invasion. And that's why when you come to the southern part of India, you have Islamic culture of a different kind, expressing itself through Hindu motifs and Hindu expression of culture. Ibrahim Adil Shah II of Vijapur was a devotee of Saraswati as well as Hindustani music. He named his own Veena as Motikha, and many compositions are in praise of this Veena. We have one such composition here expressing his love, devotion and affection for Motikha as well as Indian music.
Sagar upama pura motikha sagar.